Hi there, coming up on the show from 7 o'clock tonight. Postman, knocking on your door just to check up on how you are, even if they've got no mail for you. Is that a good idea? We'll talk about it from 7 tonight. Also, the 80th birthday of the driving test. Would you take yours again if you had to? And are stag nights and Hindus a force for good and the local economy, or an absolute nightmare of antisocial behaviour? Talking of antisocial behaviour, you're a bit rough, aren't you? See you tonight, 7 o'clock.